Later this afternoon, you can head over to Shem Creek to get your dance on to some reggae music. From noon until 7 tonight, Vickery's is hosting Reggae on the Creek. The event benefits the Tanzanian Education Foundation, raising money to help children go to school. There will be live music throughout the day, Caribbean food, and even a raffle. To enter, you can make a $7 donation at the door.